Popularly known as Gateway to Thane, Mulund East is a well-developed suburb located in the central part of Mumbai. The industries on LBS Road of Mulund shifted, altering the landscape and skyline of the area with residential complexes. Hello and welcome to This Locality, That Project. I am Balpreet Kaur and we are going to explore Mulund East in this episode. As per Magic Bricks data, it is one of the top search residential localities of Mumbai. We will visit here to check its infrastructure, connectivity and development index. We will also check if there are any civic issues in the region. Some of the localities in Mulund East include Sahani Colony, Nav Indraprastha CHS, Deen Dayal Nagar, etc. It is surrounded by Airoli, Ghansoli, Thane, Bhandup and Kanjurmarg. Situated adjacent to the seashore, Mulund East has a pleasant climate and green surrounding. The area is popular among upper and middle class segments. The property buyers prefer buying here due to its connectivity, greenery and nearby employment hubs which are located along LBS Road.
There are several educational institutions present within the locality. To cater to the medical needs, there are many clinics and hospitals within proximity.
Mulund East is in proximity to Bhandup Industrial Estate and Wagle Industrial Estate. The Mindspace Airoli and Reliance Corporate Park are 10 km and 30 minutes which can be reached directly via Mulund Airoli Road. The retail shops and grocery stores are visited for daily need items. The nearest shopping centers are R Mall and Eternity Mall within a radius of 5 km and can be reached easily in 15 minutes. Mulund East Garden and Hutatma Mandal Dhingra Udyan are famous parks in Mulund East. There are several eating joints as well. However, for entertainment, people have to visit Mulund West. The area is majorly dominated by high-rise residential accommodations. Mulund has easy access to different locations by boat, roads as well as Central Railway. Mulund East is easily accessible through Lal Bahadur Shastri Marg and Eastern Express Highway. Mulund Goregaon Link Road connects the locality to most parts of Mumbai. The Mulund Airoli Bridge from Mulund East connects it to Navi Mumbai by road. Mulund Airoli Road, B.B. Phale Road and Jari Mari Road are other roads that connect internally and to neighbouring areas. Mulund East is 16 km away from Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj International Airport, which can be reached in 35 minutes. Mulund is also a stop for slow and fast local trains on the central line of the Mumbai Suburban Railway Network. Mulund Railway Station within the locality and Nahur Railway Station is situated in the vicinity, catering to the residents' commuting needs. The locale is served by a horde of best buses that effectively connect the place with all the adjoining areas. Residents use Mulund Bus Stop, which is situated in Mulund West. The under-construction Line 4 of Mumbai Metro project, starting from Badala, will pass through Mulund and at Kasarwadavli, will boost the connectivity. Started in June 2018, it is expected to get completed by 2022. Mulund East also has a stand for auto rickshaws. People can easily find an auto rickshaw for local travel. Furthermore, taxis and cabs are also easily available.
As per Magic Bricks data, 2BHK is the most common room configuration in this locality and accounts for approximately 40% of all the properties for sale. 87% of properties in Mulund East are multi-story apartment. For more information on property prices, visit the below URL. You can find the URL in the description box as well.
Whatever is provided by Birha Mumbai Municipal Corporation, the Maharashtra State Electricity Board provide electricity and power cuts are very rare here. Mulund East is one of the greenest and safest localities in Mumbai. It has well-lit streets, clean surroundings, gated communities with security guards. The traffic here is fairly well modulated, however, finding a spot to park the vehicle remains a concern. A bustling residential area with a significant infrastructure as compared to suburbs along the eastern side. Easily accessible by well-laid roads and adequate network of trains attract a lot of property buyers here. The locality houses all conveniences and facilities for the residents to live a comfortable life. The upcoming Metro Line 4 will further boost the connectivity of the region. I hope you like this review. If you have any more queries about the area, do write to me in the comment section of this video. Subscribe to MBTV. This is Balpreet Kaur signing off with camera person Nitin Rajput and Arpit Sharma.